The Lizard's Escape. Once upon a time, a lizard lived in forest. The lizard's name was Dozart. Dozart lived in the forest and had many friends. One day, Dozart was kidnapped by a mountain climber. Dozart was locked in the mountain climber's dark backpack. Dozart was very scared.
Help me! Is there anyone?
Nobody answered Dozart's cries for help. Dozart spent a long time in the dark backpack. Until suddenly the light spits down in the backpack, Dozart groaned.
Wow, this lizard looks like a snake.
Dozart was scared because of her.
What should I call her?
Dozart didn't respond to anything because she was so scared.
She's not responding. This lizard is worthless.
The Dora grabbed Dozart's tail.
Don't grab my tail!
Nevertheless, the Dora grabbed Dozart's tail and hurt her.
You need this tail, so I can do what? I want to be near!
Stop it, I'm in pain!
But the Dora shakes her hands as much as possible. Dozart got a cut on her tail.
Oh my god, where is it?
Dozart ran away from the Dora. The Dora followed Dozart. Dozart ran to the phone in the garden.
Help me! Is there anyone who can help me?
No one answered Dozart's cries.
Stand up now! I want to eat you! Don't stand up!
Oh, help me, please! Yes, help me, please!
The frog ran to the middle of the phone with Dozart. The Dora saw everything.
I want to clean you!
Just then, a bird caught Dozart. Dozart felt sick, but Dozart was relieved that the Dora couldn't catch her.
Thank you, you are my saver. Oh my god, oh!
Shake that.
Every day I'm shuffling.
And be the first girl to make me throw this cash. We get mine, don't be mad. Now stop, hating is bad.
One more shot for us, another round.
Please fill up a cup, don't mess around.
We just want to see you shaking up.
Now you home with me.
You're naked now.
Get up, get down, put your hands.